The action has already started. Rafael. Perofa. Paglio Rara. Crescito. Perofa. Rafael. Gets rid without sophistication. Perofa. First quarter of an hour gone. Whistle's gone, that for offside. Yes, it is.
Have a whole host of players queuing up to run beyond the high defensive line.
Crescito. Well played, made sure he didn't lose his man. Barreto. And here's the chance to counter. He's had a go! Oh, nearly.
Well, they won't be pleased it's taken so long to get the first attempt on goal. They'll need to improve on that.
Turns and goes back. Pings it out wide. And the keeper barely had to move.
Barreto.
5 minutes to go to half time and nothing to choose between them.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. So we have the first set piece of the game. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've finally got a shot on goal. At last, something for their fans to cheer about.
Perofa.
Barreto.
Perofa. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, the reaction suggests that the creative danger here is about to meet a stop sign.
So, to pass or to shoot? That is his question. Back of the net! And late in the day, a telling moment!
Well, for me, they've just never let their heads go down, and what a time to get that reward.
That is fabulous. Just drink it in.
Rafael. Crescito.
Are found wanting again as the first half draws to a close.
Oh, that was really tough for them to take right before the half-time whistle as well. The keeper's absolutely livid with his defenders. I think they just switched off at the vital moment.
gets things going for the second half.
How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Comfortable playing for the keeper.
Raphael.
Pedro.
Barreto.
Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply, and it's the goalkeeper's for Clay.
Pagliarella.
Ben Arfa! Too close for comfort.
Well, that came out of nowhere. I really didn't expect him to hit first time.
Breaks on here. It's on a plate.
Squally.
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now.
Ben Arfa.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. Goes for it. Did well to generate such power. The mark of the player he is.
There wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Petro.
Raphael.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Done it. A wonderful victory here for the fans and for the boss. All of them ecstatic with the way that the team have played today.
Well, sometimes the team with a big reputation, you know, can slip up in games like these. But I thought this time they won with a very professional display.
Well, that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.